He's got the butterfly hooks. Okay, I'm gonna come in and kill them. Bring his heel to his hips. Okay, head in the middle. Okay, I'm gonna drop my right hip. Roll out on the butterfly hook. And bring both legs in front of Danny's right leg. Hand on the hip. Elbow on his leg. Bring his leg down. Stay up on your toes, boys, so that I can use my knee to clear his leg to make space for my right leg. Yeah, I'm in this position. If he does nothing, I move up into regular side control with the cross face. One option he'll have is to frame on the head. Okay. If I try and reach up for the cross face now, I'll lose the position. So instead of going for the cross face, as I feel him framing on the head, framing the head, Danny. Okay, I'm just going to come over and sit into reverse side control. Another option from here is he'll sit up into the switch position. Okay, from here I'm going to sprawl out on his left hand. Set my hips towards his legs. Bottom leg forced. Skip over. And up towards the back. We're in a good position here to catch the collar. So, catch the collar. And finish. Yeah? Alright, give it a go, lads.